They are intellectual. They look like an intellectual people. But there is an inscription you see over there, which is written, I, Aurelia Botenia Demetria, have had this sarcophagus made for myself. I desire soul and my body to be buried in there.
Solely.
And immediately after my death, the tomb to be enclosed with iron and lead by my successors. Obviously, this couple had a trouble and maybe they divorced, but they, you know, ordered it together. And then she decided to be buried solely alone by herself. And I'm finished.
Yeah.
Given the place.